cylinder and
it's called the AC Delco Marine brakes.
Now they help disc brakes, but they're a single piston like most cars were, or they had the four piston, same as the Corvette. But they were special calipers. They were machined and laid over it. Even though it's the same kit, same pistons, parts, everything, the shape of the caliper was slightly different.
Because
Corvettes were 15-inch wheels, Camaros were 14-inch wheels. So they had the wheels, and the working wheels were special for this race. And not any old 14-inch wheels would
work. Yeah, it couldn't really do much.
No. I do prefer the,
And it's always best to go, I don't know,